Hi.
Whom are you wearing tonight?
I'm wearing Dior. Yeah.
How much excited are you for tonight?
I'm very excited. It's GQ. It's always fun to be here every year.
Whom do you look up as a style icon in the Bollywood?
In Bollywood? I think Shah Rukh sir. Yeah. He seems always very comfortable in whatever he's wearing. So I think, and for me also, style means comfort. So yeah.
Tell us something about the upcoming movie.
There is Mental Kya with Kangana. That's about to release, I think, very soon. Then I have Made in China. Then I have Turam Khan with Lav Ranjan sir and Hansal Mehta sir. Then there's Anurag Basu's next. And we just announced Ruh Afza yesterday. Yes. As I said, for me, style is comfort. I think anything which gives you the kind of confidence that you're looking for and which makes you feel comfortable. And you should not try and copy anyone. You should have your own style. Yeah. Thank you. Thanks a lot.
Picture this first.
Yeah, that's the one. I'm on the right side. That's the one.